reduced to 2 million. What we're witnessing here is a vampire genocide.